and then keep both hands up and use the outside hand. Ready, go. Just you might overthink it a little bit, try and feel it a bit more. Ready. Go. Okay, let's go on to half side. Try not to be too disorientated by the fact fact that these handles come quite a long way that way before they actually come up the slide. Just keep the body in a straight position, weight on the inside foot. Glutes on. Chest open, shoulders back. Ready. Go. And again, stand out. Ready. Under your toes, you have a break in two.
interested in what's next. Oh, I'll move my body a bit more. Okay, so let's try and think about, we've got this shoulder position, this core position, everything for the bridge. We talked about all you've done is lift the knees, not break the ankle. As you come to this last little bit, the place is the same as the leg. Okay, let's go again. So feel that last little lift the leg and just drop it in. Ready? Go. Time, stop. As you squeeze that leg. Again. Ready. Go. If I saw one person in the crew doing it, I would point them out. And him. Nobody is in time in their own stride, which is what we're looking at.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm working to time it for yourself. If you start getting it right, I'll tell them to follow you. Okay, again, ready, go. Make some places. Yeah, a bit better. Okay. Still want to carve the leg before the seat starts moving. So that hand moves a little bit quite sharp. Feeling the tiny quarter of roll from glutes to heels. Stop. Ready. Go. Yes, reduce the body movement now. So we're going to take everything about the catch. You shouldn't feel in the upper body at all. Catch timing is all to do with your seat to heels timing. Ready. Go.
Don't want to be in the shot.
Show these guys what they're doing for a bit. Yeah, and again. I may get you to have a look at me doing it, but I don't think that's necessarily a very useful method of coaching.
So you want it to be effectively almost a three-quarter slide catch, or 7/8 slide.
Well, I remember having this argument with you about 10 years ago.
Try camera one.
Can you see that? Can you see that's different? back, pretty looser.